loosening these rim locks here. Straight up edition. Hey, Bree. What are you doing? Alright, got that loose. And then this tube, let's take this all the way out. What are you thinking about, Bree? Trying to decide which side. It's almost like we should put the sprocket down so I don't bust my knuckles. Let's see though if that works. Oh yeah, I'm down with that. Alright, so we had this tire out here sitting in the sun. So the key is push the tire to one side, get it all shoved up inside the rim. I guess we'll do it on this rim lock side so you can get as much tire over here as you can, see? Okay, and then you get a screwdriver. See, pretty, it's taking it off. Not too bad. Just putting it on, that sucks. Wow, this tire is tight, dude. Yeah, like a tiger, really. Oh man. Two of these right here. It's almost like I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Straight getting this tire. There we go. See, that is the easy part. How are we going to get that together without popping? I don't know. Yeah, man. Bust a home bike out. Oh, it's going to be so fun. There we go. Okay, now, get this tube out of here. Take this valve stem out. Okay. So this tube's holding there. No. I heard air coming out. When I felt it, this thing's flat. Guess we could patch it. Tube here, 16 incher straight up edition. Get the nuts off of here. So that comes right off, huh? I say we leave a nut on it then. Well, that's how we're playing things. There's no way that's going to stay on there. I don't think a nut goes on the inside, but I don't know. I don't like how that washer keeps coming off. Thank you. this tire in this bad boy. Oh, coming out. Get this rim lock. So I guess we just gotta get this tire going. There we go. Rim lock pushing. There we go. Push it way up in there. See, this is the part that we're going to pinch the tube. That's what we're going to do. See, it seems like right there. Put it on the ground. But as far as I can get it, bummer, dude. This tube up in here that I just don't want to pinch. Just don't want to. I can smell the fire. Get the tube out of the way. There, okay, tube's out of the way. Tell you what. Okay, something like this. I always pinch these and I don't want to. That's irritating, so I'm trying to keep this tube out of the way. Okay. There we go. Get out of the way here and here. Okay. Oh man. Not out of the way anymore. Gosh darn it. Here, so maybe I can just get this one here, and then for a sec, right here. This is easier than a regular bike because it's a
little smaller, but still not having the time of my life or anything. Okay. Here we go. Here's the trick. Just a little bit left. Oh, we should be using a little lube too. Got some great value tire installing lube. Slip on here. There we go. Leave it up, man. That was a problem. Okay, let's see what happens now. Oh, look at that. It goes right off. Starting to. All right. There we go. Got it. Okay. Got it. And we may not have pinched the tube. All right, let's put some air in it and find out. Heck yeah. Here's some air. Fill this thing up. So far. Them straight. That's good. Okay. There, we did it. This just thing's a little on air. There we go. All right, I can't believe we did it. That's mind blowing. It's holding there so far. Okay. Coming to the garage. It's dark in here. Boom, 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 boom. All right. Just gonna put the rear wheel on this bike now. Okay, got a new tube in. We're ready to make a bunch of mini bike jumps. That sounds fun. Okay, there you have it.
One, two, three. 28-minute.
28-minute tube repair. Let's see if it starts.
Come back out with our shoes on. Sit this thing in the sun.
Eat some more food, goddammit.
Yeah, just need a little sun. A little gas and a little sun. Cool. All right, let's let it warm up and then ride.